Hi, I'm Miss Abacus. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to learn 5 rules for the plus part. There are 4 rules, plus 4, plus 3, plus 2, and plus 1. For the 5 rules, you only need to memorize 2 sets of complementary numbers, which are 1 and 4, 2 and 3. Or you can say 4 and 1, 3 and 2. For plus 4, if you use 5, you need a minus 1. So 5 minus 1 makes 4. If plus 3, you use 5, then you need minus 2. Plus 2, if you plus 5, you need minus 3 back. Plus 1, you need to do 5 minus 4. So let me show you an example to explain the rules. 4 plus 4. Because you don't have any bits left on the bottom, but you have 5. 5 is greater than 4 by 1. Right? So 5 minus 1, that's 4. So for this problem, how to plus 4? We use 5 minus 1. So for the Abacus way, we use both fingers, pointer and thumb together, down 5, down 1 together. That's 5 minus 1. So down 5, down 1 together. That's 4. All right, so if 3, let's do 4 plus 3. You have 5, so use 5. It's enough for 3. But too much, right? So plus 3, if you plus 5, you need minus 2 back. So down 5, down 2, that's 3. Okay, let's do the plus 2. Of course, plus 2, you do 5, you need minus 3. So down right on 3, that's 2. The last one is 1. Plus 1, how to plus 1? 5 minus 4, it's 1. So when you plus 1, you don't have any bits on the bottom, do the 5 minus 4. Down right on 4, both fingers to get it down. So that's plus 4, plus 3, plus 2, and plus 1. So just down 5, down 1, down 5, down 2, down 5, down 3, down 5, down 4. All right. So let's try the problem from number 1 here. 1 plus 4. 1, 2, 3 left, but you have 5. So use 5's rule. All right. Down 5, down 1 for the 4. Okay, next number plus 5. 10's rule, of course. The 5's rule only apply to plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, and plus 4. So 5 up, or use the 10's rule if you don't have enough bits. So for this problem, plus 5, that's minus 5 plus 10. Plus, always plus 10 in the end, remember? All right, answer. 10 for the number 1. Okay, let's do number 2. 3 plus 4. 3 plus 4. Only one left, use the 5. If you do 5, you need a minus 1. So down right on 1, that's 4. Next number, plus 9. 10's rule again, big number. Minus 1 plus 10 for the 9. So answer 16. This is number 2. Let's do number 3. 4 plus 3. 4 plus 3. So down by down 2. Down by down 2, that's 3. Plus 8. Big number. 10's rule. Minus 2 plus 10 for 8. So answer 15. Okay, number 4. 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2. So 2, right? So you need to 5 minus 3. Down by down 3, that's 2. Plus 4. Only 2 left, of course. 10's rule. Minus 6 plus 10. Answer 10. Okay, let's do number 5. 4 plus 1. Okay, this time it's 1. Of course. 5 minus 4 is 1. So down right on 4. Close fingers. Plus 5. 5 minus 5 plus 10. So answer 10. Okay, from the number 6, we are doing with finger abacus. So let's do the number 6 with finger. 4 plus 3. So how to plus 3? If you plus 5, you need to minus 2 back. Right? Then next number, plus 5. minus 5 plus 10. That's the rule. So answer 1, 2, 12. Okay, let's do number 7. 2 plus 4. Use the 5. 5 minus 1, that's 4. Plus 9. 10th rule. Minus 1 plus 10. Answer 1, 5. It's 15. Number 8. 1 plus 4. 5 minus 1. 4. Plus 5. Minus 5 plus 10. 1, 0. Answer is 10. Number 9. 3 plus 2. 5 minus 3. That's 2. Plus 5. Minus 5 plus 10. Answer 10 again. Number 10. 4 plus 4. 5 minus 1, that's 4. Last number, plus 4 again. No more, only one left. So, 10th rule, minus 6 plus 10. Answer, 12. So, the first row, all single digit. Because a lot of parents, they message me, say, oh, your homework so hard. So, I decided to give you another one for younger kids. So the first page is for the younger kids. Of course, welcome you to all three pages. Okay, so this is for today's 5's rules for the plus. So homework, I'm going to show you the first page, the first row. Okay, 11, minus 5, minus 5. Of course, minus 10 first because you only have one, right? Minus 5 is minus 10 plus 5. 5 is 5, remember? Plus 4. 1, 2, 3. Only 3 left. Of course, 10th rule. Minus 6 plus 10. Answer 10. Next one, 26. Plus 5. Plus 5. So 5's rule. Minus 5 plus 10 for the 5. Minus 2. You only have 1 left. Of course, borrow from 10 plus what? 8. Whose complement is 8. Number 2, 26 plus 5, 10th rule, minus 5 plus 10, minus 2, you only have a 1. So 10th rule, minus 10 plus 8 for the minus 2. So the answer 29. Let's do number 3, 43 minus 4, you only have 3, minus, take away. Not enough. Take away 10. Plus 4's complement 6. Next number plus 8. Minus what? 2 plus 10. Answer 47. Okay, let's do number 4. 31. Minus 2. Again, not enough. Minus 10 plus 8. Plus 4. Minus what? 6. Plus 10. Answer, 33. Okay, let's do number 5. 54 plus 6. Only 5 left. 10th rule. 6 complement 4. So minus 4 plus 10 for the 6. Minus 1 here. Minus 10 plus 9 because you have nothing here, right? So answer 59. Now I want to do the bottom 5 problems. From 36. 71 minus 18. 71 minus 18. I said from left to right one by one. 18. So minus 10 first, then minus 8. Not enough, borrow. Minus 8 minus 10 plus 2. Next number plus 27. Plus 20 first. How to plus 7? You only have 6 left. Rule. Minus 3 plus 10. So answer. 80, 80. Okay, next one, 29 plus 12. Same from left to right. 10 first, then plus 2. Nothing, so minus 8 plus 10. Two's rule, right? Okay, minus 23. 20, take away. Now, minus 3. Minus 10 plus 7, because you only have 1, not enough. Answer, 18. All right, let's do the number 38. Okay, 91 minus 17, 10 and 7. Okay, not enough, borrow 10, plus 3 back. Minus 59. Okay, this is a challenging one. Actually, we haven't done yet. Minus 50, then minus 9. Okay, this one we will learn later. It's I call combo rules because you combine 10 and 5's rule. So how to minus 9? Of course, you need to minus 10 plus 1, right? Okay, that's minus 10 first. But for the plus 1, we just learned today. Down by down, 4. Okay, so this is challenge 1. Answer is 15. So if you don't know how to do it, it's okay, because we haven't done yet. All right, let's do number 39. 74 minus 15. Take away 10 and take away 5. No 5, right? Minus 10 plus 5. Plus 26 plus 20 plus 6. Nothing. So rule. Minus 4 plus 10. Answer. 85. The last problem. 45. Minus 26. Minus 20. Minus 6. You only have 5. Not enough. Minus 10 plus 4. Plus 64. 64. 4. Nothing, right? So take away 4's complement. 6. Then plus 10. Don't forget the 10. So the answer is 83 for the last problem. So that's all for today. And next week, we are going to learn 5's rules for the minus part. Thank you for watching. Please share and like my video. And don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification. See you next time.